We're going to describe the intervals of continuity for this graph. And remember, our casual definition of continuity is that you can draw the graph without lifting your pencil. So if we start here at the point with an x-coordinate of 1, we can draw the rest of the graph without lifting the pencil if we could draw all the way over to x equals negative infinity. So the interval of continuity would be negative infinity to 0 with a closed bracket on the 0 since we have a solid circle there.